doing. So maybe. There's nothing wrong with talking to the baby as well, letting him know how much mess he's just put you in. Then what you do is you then take off the nappy out once you've got everything prepared, and then remove the nappy. Something to have a look. And then you take the feet, both feet, and lift the baby up. Best to wipe down so you don't get the poo in his clutches or her clutches. Too tight, but you want it firm enough so it doesn't drop off the baby.